Hi there, this is Candace calling from Liberty Security. We were just calling to follow up on a recent alarm event. Are you satisfied with how the alarm event was handled by our monitoring station?
Oh my goodness, yes.
Yes, I was. Quite satisfied.
Yes, I was.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Oh yes, very much so.
The person that called me from Liberty was very helpful and very efficient, and no, it was good.
My uncle possibly had a stroke, we're not sure. So we hit the alarm to get Liberty to call an ambulance, and they responded really quick.
Somebody was trying to break into our house, banging and banging and banging and banging on the door and wouldn't leave us alone. So I thought, well, I'm going to put the alarm on, and then if he gets in, if it goes off, it'll scare him. So then the guy phoned me right away to see what was going on. He called the RCMP.
My chimney caught on fire. The fire department was notified, so they came.
They got in touch with me and told me that the alarm went off at my house. So I came on home, and when I got here, the fire truck and everything was right behind me.
I decided to press my button, and I did, and they brought me to hospital, and I'm okay now.
The alarm went off, and I went to the door, and there was no one there, so I reviewed the video, and there was someone actually at my door, and they had obviously jiggled door enough to set the alarm off, and then you could see them running away as soon as the alarm started going off. You guys called me, and then about 10 minutes after that, the police arrived at my door and did a check on the neighborhood, and they also took a copy of the video.
I've had so many trips to the hospital, to the ER, through the security system. Every time that I had to be rushed to hospital, almost immediately after I indicated through the security system that I needed the ambulance, I had no wait time at all. I'm very pleased with all that. I'm very happy with the security system. I feel at ease with it, actually. If I get sick in the nighttime or if I hear a noise outside that I can't identify, I know I have the security system and my security people will be with me almost immediately.